गुड मॉर्निंग सर.
हेलो विकास.
हेलो सर.
प्लीज बी सीटेड. हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन. लिटिल बिट ड्राउजी. आई थिंक आई हैव टेकन मोर एंटीबायोटिक.
व्हाट डिड यू सेड?
नथिंग. एनी इम्प्रूवमेंट?
यस, नाउ द केस इज गोइंग टू बी हैंडल्ड बाय द क्रिमिनल साइकोलॉजिस्ट.
व्हाट? क्रिमिनल साइकोलॉजिस्ट?
यस, क्रिमिनल साइकोलॉजिस्ट. How a criminal committed the crime and trying to escape from the crime, this is connected with his mind, well-studied personality.
Really? It's amazing.
What is so amazing in this? Normally we used to take second opinion from him. He studied the criminal deep thoughts of his heart and will pull the secrets out. Finally, they also appeal in the court to submit their finding.
Really, that's great. May I know who he is?
Of course. He's on the way. He'll be there within few minutes. Mr. Ajit Pandey from Mumbai. Vikas, I'm sorry to say this. Even today, you are going to be under our custody.
What?
Hello, sir.
Hi.
Welcome to Chennai, sir.
Thank you. Vijay, investigation officer.
Yes, sir.
Am I right?
Exactly.
I've heard a lot about you.
Sir, new to Chennai?
I've come here some time back. That's when I picked up the local language.
Oh.
I can speak a little bit of it and understand also.
That's fine, sir.
Okay. Today the climate is very beautiful, cool, but the topic is hot. Let's come to the point.
Tell me, sir.
Mr. Vijay, I went to the mortuary and saw the bodies. It was terrible. It was very bad.
Sir, the way murder was done, looking at the condition of the body, something supernatural power has killed this brutally.
What rubbish. Do you really think this is a fantasy movie? This is reality. Come inside.
Please take your seat.
Oh, okay.
7-1, get me the file.
Yes, sir. Sir?
Sir, this has postmortem report, investigation detail and etc.
Two foreigners were also killed in this case. That makes it a little complicated.
Yes, sir. We too got a call from UK Embassy.
Obviously, this has become an international issue. What I personally feel is, we can finish this case today itself.
I too believe it, sir. Sir, would you like to have something? Coffee, tea?
No, thanks. Please call him in.
Yes, sir. Bring him out. Come, Vikas. Sir, this is Mr. Vikas, internationally acclaimed photographer. Vikas, he is Mr. Ajit Pandey.
Hello, sir.
World famous criminal psychologist.
Come, sit down.
Come here. Please be seated.
Cigarette?
No, thanks.
So, what do you do?
I'm a professional photographer. Wildlife photography and then fashion designing photography also.
Is that all?
Then, the time of the incident, I was doing calendar photo shoot.
Calendar photo shoot. What is that? Explain.
Some of these multinational companies print their calendar for their publicity. For the top actress, and international models we called. For Mr. Verma, MD of Verma Distilleries, I agreed for this assignment.
Verma?
Yes, sir. Even he came here. He is very clear. He is completely depending on Vikas.
Huh?
He's right. We kept this very confidential.
Confidential, okay. Tell me about your unit. Who all were there? How many people were there in your unit? How many light officers?
I selected 5 models for this important assignment. 2 were foreigners. Roma from UK. And Catherine from Holland. Other 3 were Indian top models. Preeti from Bangalore. Naina from Mumbai. Monisha from Chennai. Including them, I had 2 of my assistants, Guru and Kamal. Then on behalf of Verma Company, Manager Joni, we all went for a photo shoot.
Roma and Catherine. Indian citizen?
No, sir. They came to India in work visa.
If there is a shooting, there'll be a lot of equipments, light officers. Everyone would be there, right?
No, sir. Mine is not a cinema shooting. Photo shoot. 1 camera and 1 reflector. That's my unit.
Fine. Tell me further.
I fixed my location in coastal side with some amazing beach backdrops. No man's land in Arabian Sea. We don't get any network there.
Was it in this island that the murder happened?
Yes, sir. They booked the room for us in the resorts. Me and my assistants went to see the location.
Tell me more. What happened?
Hey, enough doing workouts, come fast.
You are super, sir. You know why? You reached here 5 minutes before you promised. How fast you drive, sir?
If you would have been quiet, I would have reached before. Let it be there. Make a call to Johnny.
Oh, okay, sir. Hello? Where are you? Oh, is that so? Okay. Sir, they'll reach in 1 hour.
Okay, bring all the luggage inside. Let's have a bath and get ready.
Okay, sir.
Okay, sir.
Come on, lift.
Take this.
Oh, what a weight.
Wow, what a beautiful thing. My beautiful girls, now I am going to take you to your rooms. Get ready fast. After that, we have a small get together, okay?
Okay.
Follow me.
Okay, sure.
Publish a calendar, you will be the photographer, man.
Then shooting will be here, right?
No, not here. Because ours is foreign brand.
Oh.
It's not local like this.
Oh-ho.
Where is the other two girls?
Two of them are on the way.
What about Roma?
Roma is committed with fashion show in Paris. After finishing it, she'll join us.
Bullshit. I'm very much aware where she is.
She said that MD has given her permission.
I am the one who making schedule. Permission should have taken from me. Is your MD is doing the photo shoot? Okay, forget it. Let her come anytime. Let's come to the point. Girls, we will start it from tomorrow. It's going to be a very rare and unique kind of a calendar shoot. I hope you'll enjoy it.
Thank you, boss.
Sir, 1 minute. Where's the location tomorrow?
It's here.
What is the costume, sir?
First, come to the room. We'll discuss there.
Okay, boss.
So you had problem in the first day itself?
Yes, that's my policy. All my models should be there in front of my eyes.
This is your photography inspiration, is it? tell me further.
That's not my inspiration. Each one have the different background and lies suit them.
Oh.
If everyone are there with me, I can change the models and finish the photo shoot faster.
Oh.
This Roma is from UK, am I right?
Yeah.
Were there any personal problems between you? Like professional jealousy, ego, something?
Nothing like that. We are all close friends.
If there is no problem, then what is the reason behind all this?
Because she is a showstopper.
What is this showstopper? What is this showstopper?
In all the big model shows, the person who leads as main attraction is called showstopper.
Is it so?
After she became a showstopper, she lost the interest in my projects. I was also not much bothered. I was fully involved in my work.
In spite of knowing all this, you still signed her. Why? Okay. Then what happened?
I started the shoot without her presence. I got very upset because of her.
Thank you.
Hey, Johnny. Johnny!
Come in! My fate, I had to run like this. Yes, boss?
Hey, sit there.
It's okay, I'll stand.
Take a drink.
No, boss.
Hey, you drink.
When did I ever drink, boss?
So you don't drink? You will never drink?
Yes, boss.
Roma, she is in Paris. Mad lady. Bloody showstopper. Your MD is giving her privileges.
Boss, enough drinking. Go to your room and take rest, boss.
How was she in her beginning days? How was she before?
Boss, first time she came to your office with a complete photo profile. I remember.
Hey. She don't even know how to stand in front of camera.
Yes, boss.
Even now she don't know.
Yes, boss.
What? Yes, boss. That kind of lady is a showstopper. Number one in modeling world. Only because of your MD. Not because of her caliber.
Yes, boss.
Do you know how the showstopper is supposed to be? Do you know how the shape should be?
Monisha hasn't given up trying for Vikas, it seems.
Not even a year this girl has come into this field. Why is Vikas giving more importance to her? Vikas said that he will take me to the photo shoot. Will he take Preeti for photo shoot or what?
Vikas is interested in you. You're so lucky, dear.
I think everyone are thinking of me.
Okay. All these girls have come here for calendar shoot or for mobile ad. Not able to understand. Okay. Hi, girls. Tomorrow there is no shooting. Holiday. Jolly day.
Roma and your MD.
Yes.
Correct. So Roma signed this assignment due to this reason,
Yes, sir.
You mean to say that he didn't know all these confidential things, is it?
Sorry, sir. I think I can give you explanation. Farma has given full freedom in his job, but then Roma's matter. He was forced to compromise with that.
Roma and MD's relationship. You and Monisha's intimacy. Looking at all these things, I don't think there is a healthy atmosphere in your unit. Am I right?
No, sir. We didn't have any problem. or never had any controversy.
Oh, okay, okay. Continue.
That intimacy is to make the models work perfectly. Even one does this to keep them in a comfort zone. Other than that, no other secondary thoughts. Because it was a shooting break, I went to see the location. Girls went to the beach to spend some time. There was an incident happened.
Hey, come on. No, don't drop it.
Put it here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey.
Hey, come on, catch.
Catch?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
hey,
catch.
Hey.
Hey, give it to me.
Hey, come on.
Catch.
Yeah. Come on.
Catch, catch.
Oh. Hey. Oh my God. Yay.
Hey, wait, yeah. Hey,
wait.
Don't run. Hey, wait for me. Hey, wait. Hey, I'm coming, wait.
Let me come. Wait, yeah.
Hey, wait for me, I'm coming, yeah.
Wait! Hey, come, let's go have a pack.
Okay.
Come half naked in front of the god we worship and you smoke too.
Which god?
You can't see god with your bare eyes.
What?
For you, this sea is just a salt water, but for us, that is our god. These trees and plants are just a wood for you, but for us, it is our god. Even we see these rocks and sand as our god. You come from the city and drink and dance here and spoiling divinity. Don't think that I will keep quiet saying all this, I will kill you.
Come on, Preeti. Stop crying.
If you girls would have informed me that you are coming here, I would have joined you.
Oh, you are our bodyguard. If you were also here with these four girls, he would have thrown you into the sea.
Hey, I was born and brought up in the seashore, man.
Oh, you are the who taught the fishes to swim.
Hey.
Relax, guys. Girls, nothing happened. Anyway, village people have some sentiments. If someone tries to hurt it, this is how they behave.
Mm.
So next time, be very careful. Wherever you want to go, take Johnny along with you.
Yes, boss.
Come on, let's go.
Who is that guy?
Someone from the local area. Maybe a fisherman.
But then, your assistants or your manager, none of them saw her?
Mm-hmm. No, all of them were there with me.
Without security, five girls were there. Don't you think it was risky, huh?
Please answer his questions properly, Vikas. Okay, without proper security, bringing what international models, why did you do that?
I warned them not to go out of the resort, but they disobeyed me and went to the beach. What is my mistake in this? Models were very scared. I tried to console them. Even my assistants also did some comedy to make them relax. But Preeti couldn't come out of shock. Hi.
Hi.
What happened? Are you not feeling well?
No, nothing like that.
Looks like you have temperature. Johnny? Johnny?
Oh, over there. No table to run. Good morning, boss.
Good morning. Preeti has temperature. Call the doctor.
Is it so? Okay, boss.
Vikas?
Preeti, you don't have to come for shooting today. Take rest in the room, okay?
Will there be any problem if I don't come?
Don't worry. Doctor will come and treat you. Then she can come to the location.
Okay, boss.
Take care.
Thank you.
Come on, Preeti, come.
Hi Vikas. Hi everyone.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Okay.
Control.
I'm so sorry, darling.
That's okay.
So sweet of you.
Why don't you talk? You have extra cholesterol.
You're naughty.
Johnny.
Yes, boss.
Hey, why you all are standing here? Don't you know the location? Take them there.
Okay, boss. Girls, follow me.
Okay.
Keep walking.
Keep everything ready. I'll join you.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, let's go.
Roma, get ready.
Okay, darling. Give me 1 hour.
Okay. Guru.
Sir.
Take them.
Okay, sir. Come on. Everyone, come on. Be careful. Come on.
Careful, come.
Come on.
Slowly. Yeah.
Hold my hand. Oh, my pant is getting wet. Hey, come fast.
Yeah, come.
Both of you come back.
Don't get scared, okay? Don't worry,
All right.
Bye.
It's very hot.
Oh.
I think resort is a fully secured place. There you would not have had any problem. Huh?
It was there. That man came to the resort also.
Uh-huh.
That was the day Roma joined. But Preeti was still in shock. I told the manager to bring the doctor and give her treatment.
Okay, very good. Very good. Okay. Okay.
What happened? Why did he scream?
There. Over there.
How do you say that he came specifically searching for you? He would have come for some other job.
No, Vikas. He came suddenly. And he scared me.
Preeti, it is not easy to come to the resort. This is full secured area.
Hi, Roma.
Hi. Come and sit.
Thank you.
You want a drink?
No, thanks. It's too early for me. Because and you were very close?
Oh, from my struggling days.
Oh, okay.
I shall call him.
Okay, sure.
Excuse me. One second. Hello.
Hi, darling.
Tell me.
Come for a drink.
No.
Oh, come on, yeah.
I can't come right now. And please don't drink too much. We have shoot in the morning.
What happened?
Roma, don't disturb me, all right?
What? Am I disturbing you? Yes, I will disturb you.
Please, Roma, don't go there.
Sit
Listen
down.
Listen to me, Roma.
Sit
Please.
Down. Sit down, Please. I'm going. Am I disturbing you? Am I disturbing you?
Hey, Roma.
Yes. Yes, you are. What's wrong with you, Roma? Look at yourself. Look how you become. This industry runs only on glamour. The day that disappears, should be nobody. You better take care of yourself. Roma, trust me. If you go at this rate, not me, nobody. I mean, nobody can help you. Just because of your godfather doesn't mean you are going to survive. Models like you will come and go every single day. Don't think you will be permanent.
Come with us. Everything is ready.
I am not in a mood today.
Come on, boss. Their costumes, makeup, backdrop, everything is too good today, boss. Come on, boss.
Ready.
Okay.
Bring them.
Okay, boss. Come, bro.
Ready, Catherine? Turn your left. Come forward. Kamal, hold the reflector. Position. Ready, Preeti? Not happening, Preeti. One more. Nice body, Nisha. Come on. Smile. Monisha, relax. Call Johnny.
Johnny! Johnny!
I am standing next to you. Why you are screaming?
Oh yeah, that we know. Now is the time to call your company's brand
ambassador. I called her. She is telling don't disturb when I am talking over phone.
Go and call her again.
You do one thing. Go to her, talk to her nicely and tell her boss has called her.
Kamal, go and call Roma here.
Okay, boss.
You need to understand what? Yeah.
Oh, madam. My boss Vikas sir is calling.
Okay, I'll be in a minute.
Okay.
The problem here is you don't understand. Shall we begin?
That's your position.
Hold it.
Madam, cigarette.
Okay.
Okay.
change. Change. Change.
Hey Vikas, can you see the pictures for a minute, please? It's not right, the expression. And the lighting are not matching.
What?
Do better.
Excuse me?
Try again.
Ready?
I'm ready. I'm sorry. Can I have a touch-up, please?
Ready, Roma?
Okay. I'm ready.
Mm-hmm. No. Change. It's not happening, Roma. It's not happening at all.
What do you mean it's not happening? Pack up.
Shit.
Hello.
Connect to Mr. Verma, please.
Sorry, sir. He's currently in the meeting and he's not picking
it. Look, it's urgent.
Oh, okay. Let me try, sir.
Please.
Hello.
Sir, Vikas.
Hi, Vikas. I'm in meeting. I'm busy.
Sir, just give me 2 minutes. I'm throwing Roma from the shoot.
Why? What happened?
She is horrible, intolerable. She has come with a bloody baggage and a lot of attitude.
What, dude? You are used to it now.
No, sir. It's just impossible. Bloody hair. Johnny! Johnny!
Yes, boss?
Photo shoot cancel.
For how many days?
Till my mood gets better. Hey, Roma. 5 years back taking drugs in Goa. Having a torn and shabby album. Just to get an opportunity, you were behind me. But today you are showstopper. Huh? Multi-millionaire Verma in your hand. He is adamant that he wanted your rested face in calendar. Why is that? You are saying pack up in my shoot. I will pack you up from this industry itself. Without any assignment, you will roam around road by road. Yes, that is my target. Preeti? Hey, Roma, wait and watch. In front of you, I'll make this girl as number one model. Preeti, You are the one is going to be number one in the fashion industry.
Oh, thank you, Vikas.
Thank you.
Get up. Come.
Don't touch me. You're trying to kill me?
What? Are you crazy?
I'm leaving.
Go to hell.
Johnny! Johnny!
So you tried to kill her?
No, sir. You too have that thought. Why should I kill her?
It is because she embarrassed you, right?
That is true. I got angry at that point of time. But I controlled myself. I compromised with that.
Why? Did you get scared of her?
Not because I scared. I love this profession and I respect it. That's why I choose this field. They are all the passing clouds for me. Life is only till this beauty and glamour is there. But until I have strength to carry my camera, I can survive in this industry.
You're very smart at talking. If it was not you, then who pushed Roma?
Some pushed or she slipped and fell. I don't know all that. But she created this as a big scene.
Good morning, madam. Did you have your breakfast?
I don't want anything. I'm leaving.
Why, madam? What happened?
Because he's going to kill me and I'm scared. I'm going to say to Varma and I'm leaving.
No, no, madam. I think you are mistaken.
Mistaken? Me? Never. I'm going.
Madam, please. I'll do one thing. I'll talk to Vikash. Don't take any wrong decision. Please.
Okay.
Thank you.
Friends, we all came here to do our work. This is our profession which we love and respect. If we have ego and attitude, no one can come up in lives. With that, only one thing can happen. We all will be losers. So, if we want our career to be good, we all have to be together and complete this project. It's my humble request. And one more thing. Unknowingly, if I would have hurt anyone here, please forgive me. Johnny.
Yes, boss.
Call Roma here.
Okay, boss.
Change. Lovely, Roma. One more. Nice. Thank you. Lovely, Roma, lovely. Ready, Catherine? Lovely.
Lovely, Roma, lovely. Change.
Hi. Anything wrong?
Boss, we have searched everywhere but couldn't find Roma.
Did you call her?
Her mobile switched off, boss.
I think she has left from here.
All her luggage is in her room.
That is her 1 hour earning. Life secures.
Boss, we have searched all over the resort. She is nowhere.
I told you right. She would have left. I know her from the beginning days. She's a psycho.
Is it?
You better inform our boss.
Okay, boss. Girls, follow me.
What? Roma went missing? Don't you think it's a serious problem?
Nothing like that. I know her very well. She will never maintain her call sheet or she never come for shooting on time. Used to escape from the location. I know all this very well.
If that is so, if you know all these details before, as a dedicated photographer, how did you accept her in your photo shoot? Your MD, Mr. Verma, thinking that so many things that you compromised just for him. I'm not able to believe that so.
You mean? I have planned to bring her for the shoot with some other intention.
Yes, that is how I could able to guess it. Sir, what do you think about this, sir?
That's true. We have to deal with all the probabilities.
Hello? Yes? Sir? Tell me, sir. Okay, sir. Right now, I'll come and collect it, sir. Thank you, sir. Sir, the call is from my Home Minister's office. There was a fax from England and Holland. I was asked to collect it.
Not now. Let's finish this job first.
Yes, sir.
Look here, Vikash. This incident is a big headache for the government. To create a very big international problem, this kind of incident is more than enough.
Sorry, sir. All these are done by whom and why they do. I don't understand anything. Roma came, gave some problem. Suddenly she absconded from the location. And the other day an unknown person came and hit Preeti. In spite of all these problems, I was forced to have the photo shoot. Actually, I want to inform Preeti also about this. Even Catherine was behind me. She's an innocent girl.
What about Roma? Do you have any information?
I didn't bother. Because I had so much problems in this project, I didn't have a mood to think about anything. Who is that? Wait. Catherine! Yeah. Catherine, are you okay?
I don't know. Somebody pushed me.
First Preeti, next Roma, then Catherine. What was his target?
Even I don't understand. But then, one thing I understood, he didn't like us staying there. Just to chase us away, he might have done this. So that we have decided to change the location.
So didn't you see his face even for once?
Mm-hmm. Never.
Bad luck.
I think you don't have that luck.
That luck came just like that.
Boss, I got an idea.
What's that?
What if we give a complaint to the police?
What is the use of giving a complaint to police? Even Catherine said that someone pushed her from behind. I don't know whether it's illusion or real. I don't understand. Forget it. I think this location is not good for us. Some mystery or misunderstanding happening every time. Can we do something?
What, boss?
We can shift the location.
To where, boss?
Exotic location. Beautiful island. Inside the sea, 1 hour journey.
He's supposed to be here. Where he has gone? Did he cheat us after collecting the advance?
Good morning, sir.
Oh!
Because he's the one hit me on my face.
Jeeva. You are saying that as soon as Preeti saw his face, she recognized him. But who pushed Roma and Catherine?
I had a doubt. That would have been him.
Who are you? Where is he?
Are you the one who wanted to sail into the sea?
Where is the man who took advance from me?
He is the one who sent me.
Oh, is it so? What's your name?
Jeeva.
Before telling your name, you have taken half of my spirit.
Work.
Okay, follow me.
But then he was friendly with us. That particular day, the sea was very rough. He was the only man who controlled the boat and reached us safe in the island. Then he took Johnny to bring food for us.
Boss! I'll go to the village and collect food for us. You guys be here.
They will be here. You come with me.
Is it okay?
They will take care. Let us go.
So they never came back, is it?
Never came back. Girls.
Yes, Vikas.
Get ready in 1 hour.
Where should we change our dresses?
This is no man's island. No one is there to watch you. You can change anywhere. Guru.
Boss.
You bring Monisha. I'll see the location.
Okay, boss.
Can you please tell me how this person looked like?
I can tell you, sir.
Vijay.
Yes, sir.
Bring an artist from the department and make a sketch ready.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
I'll call them immediately.
Make it fast. And then you had arrested one more guy. Who is that?
We don't know, sir. He was standing near the island as suspected. So we arrested him and brought him here. He's not opening his mouth at all, sir.
Bring him. I'll try and talk to him.
Okay, sir.
Vikash, thank you for your kind cooperation.
My pleasure, sir.
Whenever we call you, you may have to come to the station for inquiry.
In that case, may I go, sir?
Yes, you may go. Yes.
Thank you, sir.
Jeeva.
Sir, he is the one who hit Preeti. And he is the one who threatened her. He is the one who took us in the boat. Do you know this man?
I know him. When I was here on my posting, one day I was on my rounds.
Hey, shuffle the cards fast, man.
Hey, put the card now.
What sort of hand is this?
How long time you keep the card?
This is a bullshit set of hands.
Drop the card. Wait.
Stop.
Hey, drop the card fast now.
Give me some good cards.
Take
man.
It, man. Take.
You put these kind of cards, who's going to play? Take it. Come on.
Hey, what card is that?
Take it.
Give that. Hey, you put it.
It's my turn.
You can ask
you
me
see,
to play.
Somebody put Joker
on win.
Don't see my cards here.
This is
such a
stupid
good
card?
Game. Oh, so sad. It's my
it's
bad
not my
time
good day.
Now.
Oh, no. No luck at all.
Hey,
what
see whether
this?
You want this card.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, see
that.
The point.
Okay.
See how the point is.
We should have got some other place, you know.
It's my turn.
I'm this round,
man. Talking, man. Come on, shut up and play. Come on, fast.
Hey, give me a cigarette.
Just keep it there.
Hey, put the card.
Hey, who are you guys? Where are you coming from? Hey, sitting on, here and drinking, smoking, playing cards and messing up this whole place.
Drink and play, man.
Destroying those greenish trees, plants and nature. Do you think that whole village of ours is foolish one? Shut up, you fools. Because of all your misbehavior, these animals and birds are dying. As you have the rights to live in this planet Earth. The same rights they too have.
What is this here? He's telling a new story.
Hey, I'll tell you something. Listen carefully.
Okay, tell me.
If you keep destroying the nature like this, the same nature will destroy you, and remember that.
Silly boy.
Stop laughing like fools. Hey, these drinks, ganja, brown sugar, all these things are destroying the whole of humanity.
Okay, you go, man.
Hey, you sinners. These plastic bags that you throw here, because of these, many creatures are dying and destroyed.
The curse of God is coming to you, remember that. God is not going to spare any one of you. Hey, where did you get this ganja in a bit? Where did you get it from?
You want me to tell?
I'm not going to leave it like this. I'll complain to police. Wait and watch.
Hey, stop, stop, stop. Hey, wait.
Stop there.
I thought you were doing fun. So you were going to police station.
We thought the nature love is trying to teach us something by singing or entertaining. You bloody hell, you going to the police station? Hey! Leave me! Hey!
Yeah!
Hey!
Hey, come on, let's run.
His head was injured badly. I took him to the hospital myself. That's how I came to know his name is Jeeva. His brain nerves were damaged. When he was under treatment, all of a sudden he absconded from the hospital. The doctor even warned that he had become a psycho. We searched for him, but we couldn't find him anywhere. One day near the river, we got the dead bodies of the rowdies who were fighting him that day. After that, I left to Mumbai. But now I think it is possible that the person who killed these rowdies could be this guy.
Even I have a doubt. This man would have killed my people too.
Yes, sir. I too have doubt on him. Sir, whatever we do, he's not opening his mouth, sir. We hit him, bet him, spoke to him. We have done all the treatment, whatever we want to give. But still, he's not opening his mouth.
There is one more way out. Hypnotism. We have to take him to his subconscious level. And every truth should come out of his mouth easily. Let's try it out. If this technique is not working, we can go for brain mapping or NACO analysis. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Jeeva, I will count till 10. You must close your eyes. Now you are going back 10 days. 10.
10.
9.
9.
8.
8.
7.
7.
6.
6.
5.
5.
4.
4.
3.
3.
2.
2.
1.
1.
Now you have traveled 10 days backwards. Now you can see the sea clearly.
Yes, I can see.
And now you can see the island also clearly.
Yes, I do see.
Jeeva, 10 days before, who all came in your boat? Whom did you take? You took them and left them somewhere. Tell me, Jeeva, what happened 10 days before? Tell me, tell me.
On that day,
La la la.
Relax, relax.
You stupid.
Boss called you. Come on.
Very nice. Relax.
Thank you.
Where is Catherine?
Sir, she was right here. Her phone didn't have network. She looked for it and went away.
Go on. Get her here.
Okay, boss.
Okay, sir.
Hi.
Hi.
Where is that Arabian horse? We are searching for a long time but not able to find her.
All the time she will have her phone in her ear only.
She would pretend as if she is talking to her boyfriend, yeah?
She is not to be seen anywhere, man. What will we tell boss?
I don't think that I can do this anymore. My legs are paining. We will try calling from here.
Catherine! Hey, Catherine!
Catherine! Catherine! Catherine!
Catherine! Where are you?
Where she's gone, man?
Oh, I can't walk anymore, man.
I can't do this anymore.
Oh my God.
It's all our fate. Hello, Catherine. Where are you?
Oh my God.
Instead of this, we can shepherd some buffaloes. Hello, Catherine?
Hey, Catherine.
Catherine?
Catherine.
Catherine. Oh, Catherine. Where to search her, yeah?
Oh, where did she go? Catherine.
Catherine. Catherine! She's not here.
Let's go. Keep going.
Nillengada.
Oh, it's you. Food has come, ma.
This place is very cool, isn't it?
Yeah, it's too good.
Yeah, it's very good.
I'll be back in a minute.
Okay. Where is Catherine?
That's what I am thinking of. Even the guys who went to call her also missing. Preeti, you do one thing. You stay here. I'll go see and come
back. Please, Vikas, don't leave me alone. Even the guys who went for searching her also is missing. Please, don't leave me alone. I'm very scared.
Okay, you come.
Shit!
Bloody hell. Now the time is 2 p.m. Joni has not yet come back. No work is completed till now. There is no water to drink and nothing to eat. Getting exhausted searching for the people who came with us. If you try to call, there is no network here. Preeti, as soon as possible, we have to escape from here. I'll find a way for that, okay?
Because...
Look here. You are not able to walk. I'll come fast. Don't get scared. Take care. I'll come back.
Kamal! Guru! Catherine!
Preeti!
Preeti, something is happening here. Come, let's go from here. Preeti. Preeti. Preeti, get up. Preeti.
Who are you, man? Why did you kill her? What did you do to my people? Did you kill them? You killed every one of them? What did they do? What did they do to you? Why are you hiding like a thief and not coming out? If your guts come out, come out! Come out and kill me! Come, man!
Vikash, I observed him till the end, but I'm not clear about 2 points. Number one, what happened to your manager? Second, why did he spare you? Leave it. Vijay.
Yes, sir.
File an FIR on him and take him to court.
Sir.
I will prepare my report and come to the court.
Okay,
the
sir.
Job that I came for is over. I have to rush now.
Thank you,
Vijay.
Sir.
My wife is waiting for me.
Sure.
Thank you. Bye, Vikash.